Yesterday, I tried baking a cake by leaving it in my hot car, baking in the Florida sun. Inside my car, it was over 179 degrees, and after leaving it there a few hours, it came out looking a little weird, but after some frosting and sprinkles, even though it was undercooked, it tasted fire. I'd give it a 7 out of 10 all day.